Hi everyone, I am Gretchen Wolfs and I am a parishioner at St. Jerome's in East Rochester. And today I'm going to be showing you one of my new favorite crafts, which is going to be my nativity gourds. On the side, I do a craft called pyrography, also known as wood burning, and you can also wood burn on raw gourds. And that's exactly what I've done. So I've made some really cute nativity. So Our Lady with the child Jesus and Saint Joseph, we're going to be wood burning and then painting these gourds up for a cute little nativity craft today. And what we're going to be starting with are two raw bottle gourds. And as you can see, they're about 4 inches tall. I got these raw gourds there. If you tap them together, you can hear they're dry and they're actually hollow inside. They have seeds in here and they're hard just like wood. So these actually are a perfect surface to wood burn on, so we can imprint the image of Our Lady, the child Jesus, and Saint Joseph right into our gourds. And if you look closely, you can see I've already with a pencil just drawn the outline of the two figurines. And with the outlines there, I'm going to be ready to wood burn. So I'm going to start with Saint Joseph's hairline here. And as you can see, as I'm burning, it's basically, I like to think of wood burning and pyrography as just kind of drawing with fire. So you're just using this tool to just follow the outlines of what I already traced. So that pretty much finishes up the main outline burning for Saint Joseph. The only things I have to do, if I'm kind of looking at my sample here, is just fill in his beard. So now our Saint Joseph is fully wood burned. So now I'm starting on Mary and Jesus. The last detail I'm going to add on Our Lady is some rays around her mantle. This is really hearkening back to Our Lady of Guadalupe. For the painting process, you can use a couple different types of paints, but what I'm using is, it's called Dr. P.H. Martin's India ink. So this is an ink that you can use for a lot of different mediums, and this was one that I was just experimenting with at home. And it's basically, it's like a liquid paint, you can think of it. So when I'm taking this out, you can see that it just drips right onto my palette here. I'm definitely trying to go for a more watercolory, transparent effect here, just because I want the natural kind of marble pattern of the gourd to shine through as a part of our figurines. Move on to Saint Joseph, and then the last paint that I'll be using is it's slightly different. This is a different brand that I used for the other colors. This is a Liquitex ink, and this is a gold paint, so it's iridescent. We'll add a little shine to our halo and to the trim on Joseph's cloak, and then also add a little shine to Our Lady's mantle, where we'll be putting some dots to represent star. So those are the steps to make a nativity, Mary and Joseph and baby Jesus out of gourds. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and for more information, you can click the links below to learn more about this craft project.